Hi children, good morning. Welcome to our maths class. Children, take out your workbook. Page number 18. Multiplication tables. Complete the multiplication tables. Children, do you know second table, fourth table, sixth table? Meeki tables wrong ani ventane deentlo idi complete chesayandamma. Idi maraku meer inti daggara meeku table wrong ani nerchukondi. First, you have to write today second table and fourth table. Then come to page number 19. Solve these simple multiplications. Children, 1 ones are 1. 1 threes are 3. 1 fives are 5. 1 sevens are 7. 1 nines are 9. 1 tens are 10. 2 ones are 2. 2 threes are 6. 2 fives are 10. 2 sevens are 14, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20, 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 3 fives are 15, 3 sevens are 21, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30, 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12. Children, do like this up to second column and third column. Complete this one. This is also your homework. Turn to page number 20. And 21 we already completed. Then come to next page number 22. This month, this date and this day. How many days do February and October have? February la how many days? February 28 or 29 days. Then October, O-C-T-O-B-E-R. October, how many days? In October month, 31 days. Okay, children? Second one. It is summer, yet you are happy because it is vacation time. When does your school close for summer holidays? Summer holidays ki man school ni eppudu close chestaram on 24th April. On 24th April. Next, can we write down today's, tomorrow's and yesterday's date with days? Ma, this is చూసుకోండి ఇవాళ టుడే ఈరోజు ఏం రోజు అయితే రాయాలి డేట్ వేయాలి డే రాయాలి సపోజ్ టుడే 15th జూలై డే టుడే ఈజ్ థర్స్డే టుమారో 16th జూలై ఫ్రైడే నెక్స్ట్ ఎస్టర్డే 13th జూలై వెడ్నెస్డే రైట్ లైక్ దిస్ ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ Next, write the ordinal names for the given months. March, third month. June, sixth month. September, ninth month. December, 12th. 12th. How many months are there in a year? 12 months. Kada. Next 12th month, December. Next. Can you underline the names of the days in the given sentence? Rewrite the sentence using capital letters, commas and full stops wherever necessary. First one jodandi. Monday. Next. Friday. Next, Wednesday, Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday. Monday told Saturday, here Saturday children. Monday told Saturday, Friday and Wednesday to wear a coat on Tuesday and Thursday, but not on Sunday. Children write Monday, first letter should be capital. Monday, told, give finger gap. Saturday, S-A-T-U-R, Saturday, comma, Friday. Saturday and Friday, and Wednesday. Again, give finger gap and Wednesday. Wednesday to wear a coat. To wear a coat on Tuesday and Thursday. On Tuesday and Thursday, give finger gap, but not on Sunday. Children, see line. See this. Monday and Saturday. Monday told, Saturday, Friday and Wednesday to wear a coat on Tuesday and Thursday, but not on Sunday. Okay, children, come to next page, page number 23. Which day comes before? Children, Sunday. Sunday before? Very good. Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. Friday, Friday before Thursday. Thursday, Saturday, Saturday before Friday. Next, Wednesday before Tuesday. Monday before Sunday. Thursday before Wednesday. Okay, children. Saturday, Sunday. Thursday, Friday. Friday, Saturday. Tuesday, Wednesday. Sunday, Monday. Wednesday, Thursday. Which month comes after May? May after June. January after February. December after January. August after September. October after November. July after August. March after April. February after March. May, June. January, February. December, January. August, September. October, November. July, August. March, April. February, March. Number the days in September. How many days are there in September, children? 30 days. February, 28 or 29 days. Next, August, 31 days. Next, July, 31 days. October, 31. March, 31. Next, April, 30 days. January, 31. November, 30 days. May, 31 days. June, 30 days. December, 31 days. Okay, children? See once again. September, 30. July, 31. April, 30. May, 31. Next, February. February, how many days? 28 or 29 days. October, 31. January, 31. June, 30 days. Next, August, 31 days. March, 31 days. November, 30 days. December, 31 days. And page number 24. Look at the calendar given in your activity book and answer the questions. My activity book, lo, this is workbook, no? In your activity book, there is one calendar is there. Okay? Sir, chuddama. All of you take out your activity book. Page number 26. Look at the calendar and fill the number of days in each month. Prati month lo ano enni days unnayo chusi ikkada veyamantunnaramma. Idantha homework meeku. Ikkada prati month lo calendars unnayi. Prati month ki enni days unnayi aa days ikkada veyandi. Suppose January 31 days. Ila days veyandamma. Deentlo unde calendar ni chusi workbook page number 24 lo chudandi. What day is September 21st? The day after April 23rd is. The day before June 12th is. Avanni kuda veme unnayo chusi deentlo unnadi ee calendar ni chusi raayandi. This is your homework, children. Okay na 20 October activity book lo పేజ్ నెంబర్ 31 వరకు కూడా ఇవే ఉన్నాయి. మొత్తం చూడండి, చూసి హోంవర్క్ చేయండి చిల్డ్రన్. దిస్ ఈజ్ యువర్ హోంవర్క్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, వి విల్ మీట్ అగైన్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.